Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got. We've made it this morning to Bokor Hill, and that over there is supposed to be an old hotel and casino from the French colonists in the 1920s. It was never finished. Was abandoned several times. This is one of the last places from the Khmer Rouge. They actually had one of their centers here up until the early 1990s. And never been finished, but now they are building around here again. One of the top attractions in Kampot. In order to get here, we took a long winding road. That is not all the way. That is 1,000 meters above the sea. Whoa!
Scary old hotel over there. You can come and see the weird looking Buddha. My opinion only, and as you can see, there are tons of people around here, but the view that opens up is also spectacular. Look at him, that's a spectacular view.
We've made it to Kampot and we are now on the Firefly cruise in the evening. Sitting there and everybody's getting excited. Well, why? Oh, look at that bridge and look at the boat. I think we probably have to sit down. Whoa! And everybody's happy.